Hello friends, welcome back to my new video and my YouTube channel. In this video friends, I am going to show you guys Oppo mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to change Oppo mobile privacy password. Friends, you want to change Oppo mobile privacy password, so friends, now let's see how to change Oppo mobile privacy password one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all you can subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video. Friends, you want to change Oppo mobile privacy password, so friends, open your device phone setting. After turn on phone setting friends, you can see this type interface in your Oppo mobile. Friends, in your Oppo mobile, open your phone password and biometric setting. After turn on your phone password and biometric setting friends, click your privacy password setting and enter your privacy password. Then friends, you can update, you can set new privacy password in your Oppo mobile and you can use it. So friends, I will enter my privacy password. After enter privacy password, how to change privacy password. Friends, click your Oppo mobile change password option and enter your password again, enter your old password. Friends, if you enter wrong password, so you cannot change Oppo mobile privacy password. Enter your password. After enter password, select your new different password type and you can use it. So friends, I will use pattern password lock and I will do a pattern phone privacy password setting. Remember your pattern. If you forget your password, you will have to erase all data. And friends, if you enter wrong pattern, so friends, you cannot start pattern lock. Again draw your pattern, continue same pattern friends, again draw. Friends, open your phone privacy setting. So friends, click your password and biometric setting. Then friends, click your privacy password setting. Friends, you can check. We have new privacy password. We have pattern password. So draw pattern. You can check your privacy password setting and you can use it. So friends, if you click your set security question option, so you can change your Oppo mobile privacy password security question. And friends, if you click your turn off password option, so your privacy password will off, and after your privacy password you cannot use app lock, hide app setting and private safe setting. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends understood how to change and how to update Oppo mobile privacy password. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Bye.